The University of Kansas has a long, proud history. It's filled with rich tradition, academic excellence, scientific breakthroughs. Yet today, we have an opportunity. It's a once-in-a-lifetime chance to create a place that completely transforms the way we teach, the way we learn, the way we conduct research. We call it Innovation Way.
Innovation Way is really a way of describing a concept that we have for how sciences need to develop here at the university. What kind of facilities we would need to support interdisciplinary research, facilities that would be current, world-class, and that would allow that kind of collaboration. And all of that is what's referred to as Innovation Way.
Innovation Way, an academic community stretching from the heart of campus into the West District, will bring together many disciplines to advance medicine, science, and technology. Innovation Way will encompass our existing science, mathematics, engineering, and pharmacy buildings and add cutting-edge laboratories and technical facilities to expand the scope of our research. New learning spaces will create richer academic experiences. Shared common areas will promote multidisciplinary collaboration, outreach, and partnerships that will benefit our entire university. Innovation Way will propel KU to the forefront of scientific advancement. It's where research will flourish, where invention and innovation will merge, where we will make new discoveries that will change the world.